Okay, you guys, so everyone's favorite couple is going at it yet again on Twitter. Now, this all started after Chrisean posted a post on her Instagram expressing her troubles with her pregnancy. So she says, "Sheesh, I'm 20 weeks already, but when I see the face of what's growing inside of me, I had to pray the fear away of being a mommy. I'm currently documenting with Zeus Network, and it's super overwhelming because this pregnancy was planned, but now he don't see a future with me anymore. We've both done things to each other that we lost trust, so I was left with option aborting. I was surprised I'm that far along, that it's no turning back from being a mommy. I instantly fell in love when I saw the face and heard the heartbeat. The bad thoughts like, I don't want to be rock anymore, I don't want to be famous, I effed up, I should have stayed in school. But I had to separate my heartbreak from the biggest thing that I prayed for in the beginning. I'm not going to move out of fear. I'm okay with moving on. I'm okay with letting go of anything that's not for me. Having a child won't stop me from making money, learning, developing more love and time for myself. I don't need a dollar from anyone to be here for this child. I'm blessed and highly favored, so that's the only thing that matters right now. I can't wait to show my journey through the ups and downs in this experience. Through it all, I'm gonna win." So she's clearly in her feelings, and that's very understandable. She's gonna be a first-time mom. She's afraid. She doesn't know what to expect. She doesn't feel like she can depend on Blueface to fully be there. So yes, she's in her feelings. And of course, you can count on Blueface to make everything all better. So he tweeted, "I don't care for no sob story, B. This crib, get to it." Then he said, "This B knew what time it was when she clocked in." And Chrisean responded and said, "It ain't got a sob story. It's my testimony. And if I want to tell it how I want to tell it, let that be that." And then she added, "Stop subbing about the B that live with you. Getting to it with you. We busy every weekend casually picking up money. N's gotta stop being lame on this social." Then she added, "Like I said, we can either make this ish last, make it better, or just let all this go. And I'll try again on my own. Tired of taking disrespect from an N that's supposed to be motivating me to get more and shine more." And Blueface responded and said, "You ain't no victim. You a volunteer on SY. I'm on a B neck more than BD beads." Now, of course, I do think it's messed up because he didn't have to say nothing. I mean, she's a first-time mother. She's afraid. But at the end of the day, this is nothing new here. She knows what she has. He knows what he has. So they both have chosen to stay with each other. So hey, who am I to say anything, okay? Because regardless, it seems like neither one of them are gonna go anywhere. They're just gonna continue to make each other miserable. But I do wanna know what you feel about all of this. So leave your comments below. Do not forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you later.